We bought an old, mismanaged, burnout surgery center in 1997 and thought we would be different in a couple of ways. We decided we would practice price honesty. We put our prices online partly to expose the cartel and the price fixing that was going on.
Remember the charge master with the hidden prices and the guessing game patients were involved in?
The buyer doesn't know what the prices are.
She said, no, it's $20,000.
This is the opposite, pure price transparency. On their website, you can click on a link and find out exactly the cost of any operation.
Within 6 months, we knew that the prices that we were quoting to patients were many times a tenth of what the so-called not-for-profit hospitals that we had just left claimed were bankrupting them. So we knew very, very soon that we were right. And the most amazing thing that happened was Canadians showed up. They were the first patients to get here.
Well, that's funny.
Yeah, terribly funny.
People that have universal access to care, supposedly, but they were coming all the way to Oklahoma City to pay cash for, you know, to have their gallbladder removed or have their child's tonsils removed.